the pressure on the Imperial fleet. Our bombers need a clear passage in order to bring the Star Destroyer down. Fire on the destroyer subsystems. They're vulnerable.
You got a missile on you!
They've lost one of their subsystems. Press the attack.
Enemy fighter neutralized.
Our destroyer has been compromised. Target its subsystems.
You got him! They're trying to get a lock on you.
Locking on to you.
Assault team, you're in. All right, you know why we're here. The Imperials are holding an astromech containing vital information in the detention area. Secure our droid and fight your way back to the hangar where we'll pick you up. Liberated our astromech. Now escort him to safety.
Scanners indicate the Emperor has arrived. Stay alert. Alliance protection. Blast your way back to the hangar and we'll pick you up.
Just got a little sick.
We're not making enough progress. We need to push up and get our droid out of here.
Astromech is under Alliance protection. Fight your way to the hangar. Death Star has an exposed exhaust port at the end of that trench. Go in full throttle and take it out.
Focus on the TIE fighters and cover the group making their attack line.
That was a great shot.
Luke Skywalker is here in Red 5. He's joining the fight. Lost the squad going after the exhaust port. Form up for another run.
Clear the path for our fighters in the trench.
Darth Vader is out there. Watch out for his TIE advanced.
You've got a homing missile locking on.
Red 2 has joined the fight.
That Imperial never saw it coming.
Prepare for another run. The TIEs took down our flight crew targeting the exhaust port.
Almost there. Almost there.
Thank you.
keep your eyes open for those fighters.